In this video, we will simplify the fraction 7 over 5 and we'll write it as a mixed number. See that both 5 and 7 are prime numbers. That's why this fraction cannot be simplified further. Now, to write this as a mixed number, we need to divide 7 by 5. Now, we know that 5 goes into 7 by 1 times and 2 is left over. Therefore, 7 over 5 as a mixed fraction is equal to 1 and 2 fifths. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.